Ramakrishnan.
Happening with the eyes of
Of course, how this hotel has come up? How this hotel has come up? There is no still parking over here. How can this exit? I mean, this happened in daylight, and everyone got this circulation. All of them got this video. All of them got this video. I mean, eyes. They woken up 11th Monday, as on a Saturday. He's a citizen over here. He's a voter from this area. And he's saying that the direct access is taken. What is this show business? Huh? This is why Montserrat put his son over here. He's not even from this ward. He put his son here for a particular reason. And he wakes up over here. It's funny for him. They are just talking to him.
Doesn't mean it's true.
But to be in opposition is very easy. No?
Very easy to be in opposition.
What is them?
No work can be done. Only comes and screams. So I'm not bothered about her allegations at all. I know exactly what I'm doing. I know exactly what I have to do for my constituency. I don't need someone to tell me anything.
This is what's happening over here.
No confusion. Peacefully we were doing our work. So that is what should go out. We were here doing our work peacefully with BJYM, with the Karyakartas. We were just here doing our work peacefully because we are also very worried about what happened. So we want to restore it, we want to grow trees so no one uses it for anything else besides walking. That's all.
So we have been peacefully growing the trees here, and I think that we are actually making the difference here. And she's just talking a thing that did not exist. We are currently creating, this is just a pathway for people to walk. Not a road for people to drive in, and that is why we have assured that we are growing trees here, and I think even she can help us grow more trees with us.
And screaming doesn't help anything, it doesn't solve any problems. Okay, so I think this is more important, that we are here peacefully doing our work, growing our trees, and she comes only to scream. No action, she can do nothing but scream, only screaming.
She was telling that on 5th this accident has happened here. So
5th?
No.
Impossible, that's a lie.
No.
It's a lie.
तुम्ही जाना हमका काल काल अंसर अंसर यून पूरे आपे राजकरण कर लिया था तुम्ही इंटरव्यू कर लिया थे जगन काल ये जल्दी सा काल काल जाना पूरे एमएलए नाम का इमीडिएटली सेशन दिला कि अंसर प्लांटेशन कर पाचूं
इमीडिएटली
द मॉर्निंग इमीडिएटली इतक्यान ते आता 5 मिनिट पहिले हांगायला ना आमका ते डिस्टर्ब करते हा जंगला झाडाला पकडला
का एंड दे आर ग्रोइंग ट्रीज एंड दे आर आस्किंग अस व्हाई आर गोइंग ट्रीज हियर व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस डबल स्टैंडर्ड्स दिस इंसिडेंट हैपेंड ऑन द 9th ऑन सैटरडे When I called up the flying squad at 5 o'clock, there was no registration of a complaint being done. And I have done this registration. And they have woken up here. They have woken up here to show this what is happening in front of their own eyes. This is Rohit's ward. Rohit doesn't even reside in this ward and he's elected over here. And it took him 2 days to come over here. He should have been here stopping the JCB if he was really concerned. And also same thing happened with a farmer's field in Taligaon for Panchayat girl. And who shushush munta? Lokak popak zaya tha. So this is what is happening. Show business is happening over here. Show business is happening over here. Why were they not there on the first day to stop? Why Joe Martin, the citizen, had to block a JCB? Why? Why did Joe Martin have to block over here? Why everyone is coming down and doing this? I mean, a JCB comes and openly distracts all this and then they come today? They come today, and chalna amche? Lakan, please, ukte karun, dodai, mashe poyat. Bangadi beach person set zala. Panchayat is also there. Here, all panchayat members are here. If you can see, all panchayat members are doing CCP work over here. Sogle log tenchets. Jenna shetkaranchi set torun getla nu. Tenna pasun, when we confronted the sarpanch, Agnal Dikuna also that time, they got us arrested. Is it not our duty as citizens to ask? This gentleman over here just asked Jennifer, saying this is our access road, why was it done? And when I intervened, she used a bad word against me. Really? This is how I'm also part, I'm a voter of this area. I've been residing the last 11 years. It's our concern over here. I also pay my house tax on time. And this is how our environment is getting destroyed every day. Sorun, elam vare sagla amchi sheta, bata sagla zan. When will people realize this, yeah? And this is a joke for them. Look how they're laughing. Just see, it's a joke for them. They come, they do show up. It's drama. Drama. Sanjay, this is drama for you. This is drama. And when the farmer's field was taken.
आज आम तालिगाव आणि पणजे दोघी जण मिळून आम्ही आमच्या एमएलए आणि आमचे मेयर हांच्या बरोबर आज आम्ही ही जी डिस्ट्रक्शन झाले आशिले काल कोणे केले ते आमकां कोणाकूच खबर ना पूण आज आम्ही ते रेक्टिफाय करपाक झाडां लावपाक ट्री प्लांटेशन करपाक हांगा आयिल्ले आसा. आतां ती म्हणटा की ती 11 वर्सां जाल्या पूण हांगा आसा आमी आज म्हाका 27 वर्सां ल्हानपणांतल्यान आमी हांगा खेळटा येता ही पायवाट जावन आसा. झाडां जाल्ली सगळे वाट लागिल्ले सगळे जाल्ले आसा पूण आतां कोणें क्लियर केलें तें कोणाकूच खबर ना. आज आमी हांगा ट्री प्लांटेशन ड्रायव्ह इमिजिएटली घेतला. पेट्टो येवन ड्रामा करून बोवाळ घालून आपल्याक बाबा पब्लिसिटी घेवपाची कामां आमकां संवय ना. आज तुमकां सगळ्यांक घेवन ती आयल्या. आतां आज आमी हांगा युवा मोर्चाच्या वतीन आमी हांगा ट्री प्लांटेशन केल्लें आसा. आमकां कांयच हांगा वायलंस करपाचें ना. आमी हांगा बरे भशेन सगळें करपाक आयल्या. पब्लिसिटी स्टंट करपाक आमी हांगा आयिल्ले ना तांचे भशेन. इतलेंच सांगून म्हजी दोन उतरां सोंपयता.